number. I'm keeping them in line, I'm just a dog.
Oh,
but I'm gonna break if you don't let the string go. Then I will be your friend.
He knows where the trees in that. He says, boss, I'm ready. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Simon Leaney. Simon is from Mount Helena. He's married. He's a manager of a company. He has two children. He's been competing since 1999. He traveled to the US and Europe teaching sheepdog trainers as well. State prepper. He represented the state in 2004. Yard competition, South Australia. Now owns a breed supported college in Kelpies, and he's done, I think it's Maranvale working dogs. Well, our judge, Kevin Howell, has taken his hat off and we're away. Well, so there you go, this is it's called Fleetfeet Axle. We'll just call him Axle. Have a look at the Axle. He looks like a leopard, doesn't he? He just knows exactly where those three sheep are. The three sheep have seen him now. This has been cast, and you can just see him very, very quiet. He'll just move in to those three sheep. He's decided, well, I'll just take a little break. I think we all have to do that at times, don't we? Yeah. All right. So Axel's come in now, and he's been cast, and this is the lift, and then very soon we'll have the draw. He'll draw those three sheep up to Simon here on this yard. Now this dog, he had a large tumour removed from his shoulder in 2012 after winning a trial in Albany. He returned to win again and earned a place at the Royal Show this year. So he's just been recovering from a large tumour. I'd just like to say a very special thank you to Natalie Rayner too for her support that looks after us so well with all the information for the trials as well. I'd also like to pay tribute to wonderful people, the personnel from St John Ambulance walking up in front of our broadcast box too. They do a great job too. Here's a couple of young guns. Well, you can see there that Axel's just waiting for the sheep now to take a little break. All right, so he's got the nicely placed, he's drawn up to Simon here. Now, the whole concept of this is that if you can draw them up to Simon, have them on his right hand side, if possible. See Axel there just going by. A sheep stamping its foot saying, I'm the boss, and Axel says, no, you're not, I'm the boss. I'd just like to say a very special thank you to Grant Cook too for the sheep that have been provided here at the show this year too. So Simon will be asking Axel just to take them over a little bit further so that when he leaves that winding peak, those three sheep are on his right hand side. So you can just see the dog there. He's listening to the boss's command. Alright, so Simon, as you can see, he's quite happy now. Now, not with these sheep, but in some of the trials too, if the sheep are bought from the yards, and sometimes they might be injured or they might have blight. At that point in the trial, before he leaves that winding peg there, they have an opportunity to inspect the three sheep, and if it does have blight or it's blind or something's injured, they can reject the three sheep, and if that does happen, they then go to the end of the trial where they draw another three sheep. But I've only ever seen that happen twice in my announcing career. I've seen a couple of 99s in trialing, and the only trial I've ever seen a perfect score in, and it wasn't sheepdog trialing, it was the Australian Cattle Dog Championships. There were three-headed cattle that were. A gentleman by the name of Simon Knight, who lived in Queensland, received a possible 100-point score. Never seen that before. It was amazing, actually, to see that trial. Well, this beautiful Kelpie is 9 years of age. He's signed by Sherwood Paleface Adios, out of the damn Karama Katy. So he's a male dog. Would you believe the very first sheepdog trial was held at Forbes in New South Wales back in 1872? It was won by a collie dog named Kelpie. And the very first sheepdog trials didn't happen in Australia, they actually happened in Wales. All right, so... Saw Axel there just came in and said, right, I want you to just go back and go forward and go around this whining pig with the boss. So he's got them in a pretty good position now. He can just have them come back. He says, block them. And one wants to break away. He says, no, you don't. Now he's got them on course and he just keeps them following down within that corridor of that 10-meter course we mentioned to you. Down to the next whining pig and continuing down now to the ring of the race. Simon Lenning. Simon has had a lot of success in trialing over the years too, and it's great to see him here again this year. Now, they do lose points. If the sheep goes just around an obstacle, they lose 1 point. If it goes halfway around, they lose 2 points. And if it goes right around, they can lose up to 3 points. As I said, the ideal situation when the handle leaves the circle is carrying the sheep on his right-hand side. Every time the sheep are more than 5 distance, so you know, as I said, you lose a point for every 10 yards. So every time they're 10 yards away from outside that corridor, they'll lose a point. All right, he's got them in a pretty good position there now. My wife and I, we used to have some blue cattle dogs years ago. We had a couple of kelpies too when we had our farms back in Queensland. I'll tell you what, they're just invaluable to have a couple of faithful, wonderful dogs that look after you need so well. All right, so it's nice to see the race. Put your hands together, give him a nice round of applause. That's well done. You know, these dogs are just so beautiful and they're so faithful. Many years ago, I was announcing at the Royal Queensland Show in the Sheepdog Trials, and there was a wonderful man there in his middle 80s. His name was Henry Ashcroft, and Henry had a great dog called Creamy. And when they were trialing like this, and it was about this point of the trial where we had Henry up on the big screen actually telling his story, and he made his way across as we see Simon, and God forbid, I hope this doesn't happen to Simon today, but as he made his way across to the ring where the bridge is, he just stood in the ring. Creamy had the 3 sheep placed in a great position at the mouth of the bridge. This wonderful man, the great trialer Henry Ashcroft, who the highlight of his career in trialing was having Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth come and pat his dog at one of the trials one year. But poor Henry, at that particular point, he had a massive heart attack and he passed away. In fact, Creamy the dog stood with the 3 sheep as Henry lay on the ground to just show you the faithfulness of the dogs. They're trained not to leave the 3 sheep. And poor old Creamy got that frustrated eventually. In fact, as I ran across the arena to see how Henry was, Creamy left the 3 sheep momentarily and went across and kissed Henry on the right cheek and the left cheek and then went back and stood guard at the sheep. I'll never forget that moment. So they're such beautiful dogs, they're such beautiful, they really are. They've got so much faith in their handlers, the owners, the breeders. They just love them. They're bred for what they're doing right now. And God bless Henry Ashcroft, he's one of the greatest Australians over at the Blue Room meeting. So that's 3 sheep coming up over that bridge. So he completed the race. Over the bridge, you can put your hands together once again. Give my knife out of applause. Well done. You notice there too, this lovely dog, Axel, just came right back, right around the back of Simon, and just to block the three sheep and then bring them down and keep them on course here for him as well. So you're seeing a couple of great trials today, with two very experienced trials too. I just love what your show represents. So, you know, the Royal Agricultural Society of Western Australia, the IGA Perth Royal Show, represents the best of the best in agriculture. And could I just say to all the mums and dads, whatever you do when you go shopping, please look for all the Australian products and support the Australian farmers and their families, their wives, their kids. Because the more you purchase of the Australian products, that creates more employment for your children and grandchildren for the future as well. And I just hope that we always continue to buy Australian made. Well, Axel has these three sheep in a pretty good position now, and it just waits for the boss to get up to the ring. Momentarily paused to allow Simon to make his way to the ring. Now he's got them in a good position there, right in front of the pen. If you can just take them back very slowly, have them turn and make their way in the back of the pen. Now, folks, some of the sheep, when they look into the pen, they look upon the pen as a barrier that's going to block them. And as we saw yesterday, one of the sheep did cause a lot of problems. So, unfortunately, they've just gone to pass Simon, and Axel now has to endeavour to bring them right back around his side again. So the time's up on the big screen, as you can see. 15 minutes is the time allowed. Let's hope he gets it, because this pen's worth 10 points. It's a pretty vital part of the trial. I certainly want them to gain as many points as possible. All right, so Axel, come on. Let's get us right around, just pauses. Let's hope they don't do the same thing again. All right, so let's sit quietly. That's what happened at times. Unfortunately, if they do it once, they want to tend to do it again, so hopefully it doesn't happen. You can see the Jess Axel coming by a little bit further. So you can just get that one stubborn sheep just to turn, and two and three. Hopefully they go in. So please, no clapping yet, because they're not over the line. Wait until the judge gives the signals, and he's quite happy the three sheep are over that front line. Simon very quickly grabs that gate, and folks, you can put your hands together. Come on, give a big round of applause. Well done, Simon. Put your hands together for Axel. Come on, give that dog a big round of applause. The wonderful Pelfies. And we have Kevin Howell. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you've seen some great trialing today. Our first trial was 84 points.